Team is under a very strict quarantine, and for good reason. CBS 46's Emily Gagnon, she joins us live. And Emily, these safety protocols, they are not playing around.
They aren't playing around, but hey, we want basketball. We want an NCAA tournament. We didn't have one last year, so there are rules to follow, and I'm sure teams will follow them, guys. I will say, Georgia Tech head coach Josh Pastner told us last night, all his players were healthy, so they're all traveling to Indianapolis. That's where they are right now, quarantining in their hotel. Every team that's playing this weekend, all 68 of them, they all have their own floor. Every coach, every player has their own room. Guys, the NCAA doing everything it can to play this tournament without spreading coronavirus.
Coach, you a champion, man! So proud, you an ACC championship, man!
Winning a conference championship's hard to describe. Georgia Tech's Jose Alvarado did his very best when the Jackets won the ACC title over the weekend.
This is why I worked my butt off. A lot of people doubted me. I wasn't supposed to be in the ACC, and he took a chance on me. And my teammates, man, how good are they, man? This is like a dream come true, and I'm proud of my guys.
Imagine the emotions he'll feel when they face Loyola in the first round of the NCAA tournament on Friday.
I can't tell you enough about how important that box to be checked. Like, mission accomplished to get that name called on the NCAA tournament to see Georgia Tech there. That doesn't mean we're just going to go in there and be happy and want to just be as a participant. We want to go win six games.
Before the big dance starts, teams have to follow strict coronavirus protocols. Tech's no exception.
You know, this little bubble and this quarantine we got to do going to Indiana.
The team flew to Indy Sunday night. That's where most games are being played, but they won't hit the court for a while.
You can't get out of quarantine until you test two negative tests from everybody.
Players and coaches have to quarantine in their own hotel rooms. They can't leave until they test negative.
All food is brought to your room. There's someone at the elevator, there's security. You're not allowed to use the elevator. You can't go down the stairs. If you try to break any of those, you'll be thrown out of the tournament.
And they'll have to take daily PCR tests until they're eliminated from the tournament.
All right, so as any team has five available healthy players to play, they can go ahead and play in any game, guys.
All right, Emily, thanks very much. Very exciting for Georgia Tech. New fall.